Paula is off the ground in Ruby for the first time. We'll climb up quite sharply now, keeping our speed under 60 knots until we get to a decent height. Take the flaps off and then cruise to more shallowly up to 1,500 feet, and we'll turn and have a look at, to the south, which is where the best of the weather is at the moment. So we've reached our cruising altitude now of 1,500 feet, and we'll keep on heading south towards the Cygnet, Port Cygnet inlet off the off to the left of the Huon as we look at it, and then once we get down there, we'll turn to come back. We want to make this a fairly short and pleasant flight. Make sure that everything goes as well as it can possibly go. So we'll turn around there and head back to towards Port Huon, where we'll try to arrive at about 700 feet before we turn east and land on Windrush International. So we begin our descent here and head on down to towards Port Huon on the other side of the river, and then turn to the right and head east to Windrush International runway 09. And now we turn final and begin to slow down, lift the nose so that I can put the flaps on, and head into runway 09 for our final approach. And there we are. I've got Paula back onto the ground, safe and in one piece, and I hope she's enjoyed the flight. In fact, I think she has. Next time, we'll do something a little bit longer and a little bit more interesting and exciting. But it is nice to have one under the belt.